Ladies and gentlemen, Joel Remintas back again for hypertrophy phase two. This is exercise number one, dumbbell shoulder press, hypertrophy phase two. Let's do it. Joel, show us how to do the perfect dumbbell shoulder press. You see, Joel, we'll start at the top of the repetition. Good posture, chest up, chin up. Lowering the weight slowly for about 3 seconds, squeezing it up over a 1 to 2 second period. 3 seconds on the way down, squeezing the dumbbells to the top over a 1 to 2 second period. This is the perfect dumbbell shoulder press. Perfect form. That's why this guy's a natural bodybuilding champion. Thanks, Joel. Lowering the dumbbells, dumbbells go straight to the floor or on the knees and to the floor, depending on the weight that you're using. Hypertrophy phase two, exercise number one, dumbbell shoulder press, 4 sets. First set, 15 repetitions is really a warm up. Second, third and fourth sets, 12 reps, 10 reps and 8 repetitions to finish, increasing the weight, pyramiding the weight and increasing the intensity every set. This is hypertrophy phase two, exercise number one, dumbbell shoulder press. Let's move on to the next exercise.